Aboriginal English, to me, it means that the kids speak English, but they use their language in parts of it. So if they say, I'm going to the shop, or look at that, look at the clouds, they say, nuckin the clouds.
And trying to bring in that cultural variety of different languages that you may have in your classroom. You know, kids could be from different, they could be Adnyamatnya, they could be Arabana, they could be Pitjantjatjara. So you've got to cater for their differences with the Aboriginal language groups as well.
Over the last 18 months or so, since we've done the EALD Hub online learning with the staff, our attendance has improved to around 80 or 90% for Aboriginal students. Our learning outcomes have improved around 25% for our literacy areas. The greatest benefit that I've seen for students as a result of us using the EALD Hub has been not only the improved student outcomes, which are considerable and very pleasing, but the improved engagement and relationships within the class. It is so nice to walk into a class and see kids' faces happy, switched on, enjoying literacy and enjoying teachers teaching them.
And they all understand that the ultimate goal is that everyone has to speak a standard Australian English, but then at the same time that there's different languages, kids are coming in with different languages and different cultures, so we're all learning that in that one little classroom, you know, so it's all, ultimately, because we've got to teach Australian curriculum, that's the aim, is to teach the standard Australian English, but they've got to also recognise where they came from and what they bring into the classroom.